The Presa or Denver steak is cut from the lower part of the pork collar. Its beef counterpart would be the chuck tail flap. Once we remove the entire collar, we separate the Presa, the lower collar, from the Copa, the upper collar. It's a highly tender and versatile cut that gives any beef steak a run for its money.